That is a passion fruit vine growing in the mud there. This is a kombucha squash, an orange squash, kind of like a pumpkin. This is a pomelo, which is a tangerine and
grapefruit?
Pomelo.
Mix. Yeah. Kind of like a grapefruit.
Yeah. Tangelo. This is a bay leaf, a very small bay leaf. Lots of oils. That's a dragon fruit over there. And some chocolate mint. Start. This is a, I don't know what it is, really. A lime. Is it a lime or lemon? That is a lime. Tahitian lime. This is the tangerine. Dancy tangerine. That one with the big leaves is a pomelo.
Ah, yeah.
And lemongrass here. That's a, is it a Filipino pepper? Very spicy. That's ash. Hawaiian chili pepper. A patty pan here with one pepper that's almost ripe. This is sweet pepper, lots of flowers. Red plum tree. What? Oregano, basil, two types of basil, marjoram, peppers, parsley in there. A wild strawberry, mint, potato, purple potato. What do we have? I think a jalapeno, and then some potatoes. I think those are Okinawan potatoes. Tomatoes with some buds there. Spinach. More tomatoes. Sweet corn. Purple sweet potato. More tomatoes. Serrano. With a dark green leaf. Spicy. And then it's Hawaiian chili. And then these are four bell pepper plants. And that is squash. And then that one is purple cabbage.